Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to some more Division. 1.5 is among us. Yes, the 1.5 patch or expansion has dropped, and this guy is just all up in my freaking camera. God, he's just trying to get that freaking camera time. Oh God, not Jessica. No, no, anybody but her. Jessica Candle. Oof. Hell of a doctor. Just weird, weird person. I think it's because she's a doctor that she's so weird. Okay, where were we? 1.5. Yes, 1.5 has dropped and is among us. There are some new things that have happened. If you look up in the left-hand side of the screen, you'll see a little circle with a hashtag, a little globe with a 0 and a 5 right next to it. That is the world tier. We now have world tier 5. So that means that we now have enemies that are level 34 in the white zone. Very cool. Very neat to know. And don't worry, I have a more in-depth version of this coming with all the patch notes, and it's kind of a special video, so we'll get to that in a bit. But right now I'm going to go over the weapons that I have from the new patch. Okay, so let's get to it. I'm going to go over here, go down here. I figure this is the best place, right? Gun range. Okay, so first gun that I'm sure everybody heard about was the MG5. Yeah, it's a monstrous light machine gun. It's bigger than the M60. It's long. It's a big freaking gun. It's a tank of a gun. The only problem is when you have a gun this big, it's got a just watch. You'll see. Okay. So look at the target at the end. I'm going to aim at his chest. I'm going to aim low on him because that's, trust me. So that's a lot of firepower. That's a lot of firepower for one person to be carrying. That's crazy. The amount of... whatever. I'm not going to get into that. We'll save that for another video. The second gun that I have that was in the new update is the FAMAS. It's kind of the same deal with the MG5, except this is more a handheld Gatling gun. So I'm going to, again, aim low. Right for his like belly button. You gotta work it. You gotta work it. Just as you get a handle on the recoil, it runs out of ammo. So, look out for that. Did we take a look at it? If we didn't, we'll do it again. So it's a bullpup. Extremely high rate of fire. I have a muzzle brake on the end of it, just to help out a bit. I like the flash that comes out the front. Next new gun is the Rhino. So is it equipped? It is equipped. Okay, so let's take a look at this bad boy. God, I'm so unprepared. Okay, Kiapa Rhino. Pretty awesome gun. Tips and tricks for this: shoot slow, shoot very slow. And as far as I know, there are a couple variants of this as well. I'm not sure about the FAMAS. I can't remember if there are variants of the FAMAS or the MG5. I can't remember that either. So another new gun that was in the update. Yes. The very pretty and the very gorgeous M700 Carbon. I know for a fact that I think there are three variants of this. And they're out there, guys. Like, don't be afraid. You got to put a little bit of legwork out on the street, but they're out there and they're awesome. Now check this thing out. Check out this gun. This thing's nuts. Like, that's fast. That's fast for a bolt action. You know what I mean? That's really, really quick for a bolt action. So, last thing that I think I have, I don't think I have any more other than these. But the UMP. It's a 45 caliber, yeah. So, yeah, this thing's a tank. This thing's a beast. You'll see the fall off though. See 17.880, 17.851. 17.851. 17.851. So I guess the damage fall off isn't that much. Oh, it is. 7,000. Wow. But yeah, as soon as I get more of the new guns, I will be posting them. And now let's watch some damn gameplay, right? Let's watch these freaking things in action. Let's watch these guns working. You know what I'm saying? All right, guys. I'll talk to you later. Bye. So, I'm my potato. Yeah, it's a good rifle. Like, it's really, really, really good. Like, it's one of those no BS kind of rifles. Thanks. Thanks for nothing. You useless pieces of crap.